Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to Let's Roleplay Fallout New Vegas.
Those sheets, Sinclair's little gifts, last a long time. If you need food, stims, put in a chip, hold up your hand.
Yeah. In the last one, we managed to recruit Christine. God, place where he needed to be.
No offense, but you guys.
Maybe. But God is where he needs to be for the highest. Now we just need to get Dean and Christine placed. Sam doesn't trust Dean. God. Seems like an unfortunate and unwilling participant. He probably trusts Christine the most. Puesta del Sol. Oh, Dean. Got to be careful. Look at all that bubble gum.
What's next?
All right, good point. Let's see. Let's see. What do you have? Stim packs and whiskey. stim bags. Let's keep up with our weight problem. So we think. Oh, not good. Give me my share. Kill this old man. Dean?
Sure,
Oh. Alright. Oh, back in here. All sorts of goodies. Mentat Psycho. Villa security showed up today and searched the place. Domino must have made this chief mad. This was payback. Had all our stashes tucked away when they arrived. Didn't find much. Chief trying to be all hard with us about keeping our noses clean. Ranted about casino policy. That Sinclair is a tired ass. Sick of these spot checks and stripped by the casino search programs every time I enter the villa. What's his issue with Kim's? He could use some. So look at that pretty bride to be, though she looks half doped up with that expression of hers. Medex, from the looks of it. Interesting. Can't take the Madre from me. Sinclair's coming tomorrow to check on the villa's progress. Told the boys to look sharp for the suit. Not bringing the big starlet though, so the boys were grumbling about that. Better watch himself. Might have a nasty fallen. Switching station. Wasn't too popular here, was he? Save most of this. Camel the Mojave perk, huh? Ah. Thank you. Oh. We should be like hollow points. Probably hanging in there, Dean. Safely?
Well, safely? Around here, that word doesn't come cheap. Look, I strike up the speaker system. There's going to be ghosts all over this place. Any change in the sounds around here? The ghost people are not big on talking. They are big on listening. Hunting. Killing. More vicious than music critics, trust me.
Okay, if I clear out all the ghost people in the area, will you change your mind?
No. You want to know why? Because there's more beneath the streets and the buildings than everywhere else. They hear anything out of the ordinary, especially music screaming through the speakers when I close the connection. They'll be here fast.
Okay. Let me hunt around the area. Maybe there's something I can do to protect the area.
You can look all you want. I still feel safer with a pair of hologram escorts to make it through the area.
Probably.
The crowd wasn't always here. It grew over the years, even with our cars.
Okay. One. That's good. Business where. Oh, the air is clean. Well, maybe we pass out for an hour or two. There we go. Classic. Purified water. Alright.
Watch out if you see a prize lag. The ghost people leave supplies as packs.
Hologram rifle, advanced calibration. Thank you.
didn't think much of our chances. Now I'm thinking I was wrong. What's the next step?
Okay, both holograms are on now. I think it's safe for you to get to your position.
You powered the holograms up well. Yeah, that's pretty good protection. Sure worked at the fountain. Vera kept the ghost people away. But how do I know the power won't suddenly go out? And I don't know, this still sounds risky to me. For me.
Well, Vera's stayed powered up since the bombs fell. Those holograms probably will too.
Well, yeah. You got a point. All right. Look, if the holograms are here to keep me company, then I don't mind staying here for a while. But listen, when this thing goes off, try and get into the Sierra Madre without me. You'll wish you hadn't.
You got it. Okay. Now, let's try and book it back to Christine. Right. Well, that's everybody but Christine. Okay. Let's travel. So, we've cleared a lot of it already, Christine. Contracts. We have a sweet deal here. I let Mr. Yesterday know that we may need to renegotiate our arrangement, move the percent around, left records and maintenance in case things got difficult, blow this death trap wide open. Agreed to discuss things in the switching station so we wouldn't be overheard. Sinclair was a lot more level than I was expecting, especially after yesterday's cracks. He's sharper than one of those knives, too. He asked a lot of good questions about the foundations, some I couldn't even answer. I didn't bother him, though. He knows engineering, that's for sure. He's worried he's doing to see through the ability of the cardboard town it is. I see. Here's the switching station. Are you okay? All right. It won't be too bad. The circuit breaker looks like it's been jury-rigged at some point in the past, but it's currently in need of repair. Well, we'll jury-rig it. Listen before you lose ahead. And this is Terminal. This is Director Simmons. To Conrad Simmons. Simmons, the ventilation system is on fritz again, and I need to even out the power distribution manually. For the new generator we're bringing online. It's positively sweltering down in that cramped little room. And now I don't cope well with the heat. So I'd like to do the work remotely. What's the password for the backup machine again? Stats report. Ventilation's all shot to hell, which is going to be a problem when the summer hits. Backed up, the chamber started spewing out this red dust cloud, like rust, whatever it was, caused the guys to start choking and vomiting. It's like the place was getting sprayed for roaches, except the bug spray was hitting us. Got the boys to clinic, put them out of commission. Mr. Yesterday said he couldn't justify having them paid, but he'd see what he could do on the side. Sounds like he was going to get them some Kims and a little green for keeping their mouths shut. Minimum power level required 40%, power currently supplied 85%. Acceptable variation from the norm is minus 15, plus 15. Largest variation in the past 24 hours is 36%. Okay. Treasure's all mine, he says. Okay. Shouldn't walk down there. Oh, that hurt. Subject, in case of emergency. Well, yeah. In case of emergency, all non-essential systems are to be shut down immediately to help the automatic systems balance the load. Should the automatic systems fail, your foreman will assign one of you to enter the manual override chamber located adjacent to the main regulator. Second shift. The boys hit by the gas are still out. Everybody's pulling in more work as a result, and grumbling has started. Since yesterday's been keeping the hard liquor and cans coming. Under Sinclair's eye. And it isn't helping. We need those boys back. We have another chemical leak like that. No more construction for the rest of the year. Those new chemical suits came in today so we could check out the ventilation chambers, see how that cloud cocktail formed. Suits are kind of creepy looking, hard to talk in them. So I had to use sign language to actually make sense of each other. At least we can check out the pipes and ventilation chambers now. Gas worries me, though. Really messed the guys up. If the chamber gets backed up again, I hate to see what that gas get out and wipe out the building. Hey. Toxic samples. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boy, am I ever glad to be out of that damn suit. Almost lost a few minutes today getting samples together for the eggheads to take a look at. Sexy sleepwear. Get out of those. You have to find your own ammo for them. The ventilation system should only be taken down for routine maintenance. Let's activate it. You hear a loud noise coming from the room to the west. It sounds as if the ventilation systems are firing up, clearing the cloud out of switching station basement and sections of hoisted assault streets. Neat. Okay. students. Alright, Christine. You stand here. I'll be back. Tunnel. Dagger. I'm not good at this. Raider. Wastes. Closet. Failed. Levels. Sermon. Select. S. E. R. Serves. People. Okay. People black. Four. I'd gather. Passes. And crowds. Intense programmers digest. Okay. Heated. ousted. Wasted. Busted. Tested. Statue. Booted. Folded. Barrow. Woo! Turn the speakers off. Status report. Power status, non-essential systems, not some system warning. One of four speakers are offline. Please contact. Yeah, that's great. Oh. Well. I don't know what that would have done, but. Yeah. Okay. Call Christine. Should allow us to go through here then. And okay. Well, they say it's very easy. Let's see. Where? Okay. Wait. Wave. Great. Thank you. in its report. Didn't take long to find the problem. Heading down the main pipe, we hit traces of the gas, not the full red stuff like last time. Though, minor blessing, the kicker was, despite the sealant, it still got inside the suit. Turns out the gas eroded the metal of the suit's locks. So not only did one of the boys get exposed, everyone who went down there got locked in their suits. That's terrifying. 3 out of 4. Okay. Nice. Going through here. And this is the key. Locker key. Old man set his key on one of the consoles again, so making this to remind myself to give it back next time I see him. We should stuff his locker full of Dandy Boy apples or something. Maybe then he'd be less forgetful. Suit damage. Sure, the docs at the clinic got mad, but we didn't have any choice. If we wanted to get medical attention after that gas hit us, so we cut his suit open with one of those surplus steak knives. Things could cut through a T-bone like it was hot butter. The rest of us tried to pry the locks on our suits, finally had to use the knives on ours too. Can't wait until this job is over and we can let the village collapse on itself. They'll be too busy in the casino anyway. Huh. Well, we should double back and check out that locker. Remote maintenance terminal password. To William Ennis from Conrad. Damn it, Ennis. How many times do I have to tell you the password for the remote maintenance terminal is T7GFOSEGF0SEW? Okay. We're just about done. I need you to go down to the manual bypass room to regulate the power. Yeah, tight spaces, metal sounds. Okay, let me see if I can find any other way to do this without sending you down there. Sierra Madre Power Regulation System. In case of emergencies, power regulation procedures can be carried out from the station. However, this practice is not recommended for regular use. Please see... Yeah. Okay. Yeah. No, don't worry about that. We don't have to do it. I've found a way to bypass... To do the bypass from here. You should be able to just use the terminal right here. Plenty of space. You gonna be okay? Yeah. We'll get through this. Yeah. Okay, a new perk. Nice. Cowboy. You do 25% more damage when using any revolver, lever action firearm, dynamite, knife, or hatchet. Or Swift Learner 3. Intense training might help out with life. Demolition expert? Nah. Bloody mess? Maybe. Gunslinger? Lead belly. That'd be pretty good. Terrifying presence. Be something else. Will do. Center of mass. We rapid reload. Instrument, yeah. Oh, I got all my stuff back. Goody. Okay, time to head back out. Oh, wow. Area. Okay. If we can get back. Oh. Two. Make it back to the fountain, we'll be good to go. Sure, it's quiet. Sound. Okay. Everyone is in position. Oh. Well, the old man isn't there anymore. Plenty there, plenty here, not nearly enough here. Okay, well, this is going to be a fine place to go ahead and finish this episode. If you're enjoying the heist, please consider giving us a follow here on twitch.tv/JeffNarrator469. Or if you prefer to watch on YouTube, you can always find us there on our YouTube channel under Jeff the Narrator. We're so close. We're almost in the casino. Once we're in the casino, well, at least we won't be out here. Is this what you meant, Miss Keys? Begin again. It's the same thing we do everywhere else. Survive. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, keep telling stories.